Hello, darlings, and welcome back to Dates with Sergay. Okay, so this is another vlog week, another vlog weekend. And I guess that is like what I'm doing these days, vlogs. And I just wanna sit down and have like a little kiki about my week. So this week I was very productive. Let me quickly just walk you through all of that that basically happened this week. So in terms of productivity, I started this new thing, and it is it's almost like a journal, but it is bullet journaling. Some may call it bujo. There are just like a lot of names for it. And it is essentially like a daily planner, but you can have a lot more fun with it. And I will show you guys, my pages. But basically, this was my week. So I basically draw it myself, and I just write everything here that I need to do. So I started doing that, and surprisingly, I get done, you know? I really get shit done. I don't know if I can say shit on YouTube, but I get it done. And I'm so chuffed with myself that I did the things that I said I'm gonna do, so yay for me. So if you do not know, or maybe not if you didn't pick up on it, today is Saturday, and I'm like so excited for, you know, just to see my friends. So it is my friend's birthday. His name is Aidan, and I think you guys saw him in the vlog last week. So it's his birthday, and we are all going to an Airbnb to celebrate it. And then I'm also meeting up with my friend Raena before. Oh, that is so tight. I'm putting on my rings. I'm also meeting up with my friend Raena. We are going to a cafe. And yes, the cafes are open. I'm so excited. It's been weeks. Weeks. And finally, it's open. So we are just going to meet up, catch up, because she also had a hell of a week. And yeah, we're just going to chat a bit before we go to the little soiree of Aiden's. And then today's theme, he's got a theme. And the theme is shades of brown to highlight your melatonin. I think I got it. That's it. So I'm like super excited for that. And as you can see, I've got my little, what do you call it, turtleneck, velour polar neck, or turtleneck. In South Africa, we call it polar necks, but a lot of people say it's a turtleneck, so, oh well. So I've got my velour turtleneck, and this little beret. I love a beret moment these days. But also, I'm gonna change that to something else. I'm gonna give them some gaggery. So right now, I'm quickly gonna go to Galleria to go buy a little present for Aidan. And I will probably take you guys along with me. We'll see. I don't know, maybe. But yeah, so I will show you guys my outfit in a second, which I'm so excited for. I think I'm gonna look so bougie. You know we here for the bougie. You know we are here for the bougie. For the bouge collouge. But yeah, I'll see you guys in Galleria. Like, oh my god, look at these bags. Like, I want one. Like, I'm already seeing like a photo shoot or something. Should I get them? Okay, let's get them. There's my bullet journal. If you want one, come to Flying Tiger. We've got some really cool stuff. Where are you going? None there? It's a vlog. Beat that face, girl. Yes.
Do I look sleeping? I don't know. Lemon wedge dessert.
Oh, never mind. It's fine. Look, I can go without.
It's like a dinner, like a friend dinner. I can't wait to do that. Like, have like my best friends over and have just like a salad, a pasta, dessert, wine, peach cake, and then coffee after with like some cake. And then some whiskey.
You bitch. Come. What did she do?
She called me a c. Must have.
Oh my god, Raena. Oh my god, that's so funny. These two at the back are so mad at me because I need to get a gift and they have to walk with me. So lazy. And they're walking so damn slow. Would you two hurry up? We've got places to go and people to see. Come on. You guys, you know what would be so funny?
What?
Do you have a wedge, Emily?
A wedgie?
I got something in my fucking butt.
You know what would be so funny? Why? If they don't Why? Have this, Why? If they don't have this scarf anymore.
This fucking scarf.
That would be
okay.
Hilarious.
It's making me feel really good.
You're squeezing my tits.
Sorry.
Emily, I think you just squeezed some feeling into it.
Oh, good. I've been thinking about that a lot.
Yay. Is it hard?
Can I do it now?
I always got problems with my nipples. Like, I don't feel anything.
You need to bring
oh my god! Oh, ooh.
You need to bring life.
Is this foreplay?
This is foreplay.
Oh my god, stop it! They do have the scars. Here. I don't know if Aidan will remember this, but we were here.
I'm gonna get in the glass.
Wait, so next weekend for sure? Okay.
I will come. If you want to shop, I'm going to come support you in your bad decisions.
Yes,
like
okay.
You said.
Okay.
But obviously, I'm not going to shop.
That was disgusting.
We'll be right back.
September need, of this I'm, year?
Yes. August, I hope.
August?
To put it in me and out and in and out.
Okay, girl. I feel like we're not talking about carrots anymore.
And that's the cucumber we're gonna put in the hum.
In the hum.
And then I have some brownie. I tried to make some brownie. Some brownies.
Okay.
They might be good. They're definitely dense.
Oh, okay. We love a dense
but
brownie.
I love that, obviously. Yeah.
Yeah.
And then the hum. Oh my god, I went crazy with the hum today.
But wait. Eat the hum. Emily, I need this on camera right now. Okay. Remember, I actually think I have it on camera. Last weekend, I asked you to make me some hum.
I know, baby, but you did.
I didn't confirm.
You didn't confirm, and I didn't want to.
You have to name it the African queen.
Wait, but I didn't want to just imply.
Okay.
You know what
I'm saying? That is basically like my fault as well.
Because I thought of it, I said, Serge wants the hummus, but I didn't want to say, like, hey, do you want hummus? Because I thought that was just weird.
What do you mean?
I'm serious.
Yes, because we need the beer.
I'm serious, though. But I know, believe me, I know.
Oh, run. Oh, this is a really nice, big GS. Wait, what are you guys gonna drink? What? I know you guys are gonna drink. You call me a stupid bitch, Raena.
She called you a stupid fuck.
You called me a stupid fuck? Oh my god.
Because I said, Magali, duh.
Well, like that is, the wine is obviously calling my name. Raena on me. Okay, where is Emily? Excuse me.
Oh my.
You're getting mokkoli?
Eh? Mokkoli 먹고 싶어요.
Do they have the chestnut, makgeolli?
네, 있어요.
아니요?
있어요.
Oh, your curls look so beautiful in the wind.
And I
will... Hey! Wait, where's Wahi?
Hello,
my darling. I like the beard.
I know.
Look at this.
I know.
Thanks.
Do you like it?
I don't know. I'm trying it.
Oh, shit.
You know that was you.
Wait, don't move.
Okay, wait, how did you make them? What was in here? Me.
These are not cooked.
I think I'll do.
Yeah.
You made them in the fridge?
I'll tell you. With dates?
Dates. You can make brownies with dates.
I'm allergic, Emily.
I just bought dates.
Really, really dark chocolate, so it's actually not even sweet.
Can I have a small piece?
And I did it like a few weeks ago, and like Serge was there, and Cara was like so like drunk. Everyone was drunk, and Alex goes, because she wanted the same reaction from Cara. Cara was just like, and Serge goes, yes, mother. <Yeah!" laughs> And I was like, Alex, you need to put both of those videos side by side.
Yeah.
So crazy, people are going at it. She'd be like, what, Cara, you gonna let him say that about your mother?
What?
And then she would like, she literally would start crying just by pushing people in.
What's your mustache? Impromptu singer, sing a song now.
Wait,
no,
one more time. Rewind.
Marissa is out in front to sing a song.
Wait.
Yeah, I am your butterfly.
I need your protection.
Be my samurai.
Yeah. Wait, is this Denise busy with the hair?